didn't have any choice in being circumcised, and if I had a choice, then I would have chosen not to. Why are we allowing this for boys or girls? Why aren't we letting them come to an age where they can make their own legal decision? We make children be 18 so they can have a tattoo, which is a less invasive, permanent procedure. And you talked about vaccinations, which is actually very different because vaccination is not for the individual child so much as it is for the community as a whole.